remember they had jazz night when I was in elementary school, and I kind of remember that. That was, I guess, my first exposure to seeing that kind of music live. You know, I always kind of gravitated to the rhythm section, you know, to the drums and the bass and the groove behind the whole thing. Obviously, I haven't put the instrument down since. The popular thing is to go to New York, you know, as soon as you finish school and, you know, just try to hit the scene right away. But, you know, I took somewhat of a different route. Being there in Michigan and just kind of far away from everything that I was used to. I really had these years to just really focus on my craft, and you know, being under Rodney's tutelage was, you know, it just did wonders for my development as a human being, as a musician, as everything.
He's bad. I remember meeting him at 17 years old, and I knew he'd be a star. Just from the audition, after I heard him, I came out and told his mother, I said, you know, your son is special.
You know, a Spartan is a warrior, so, you know, that's who we are. You know, we gotta have that warrior spirit. You know, once you're an MSU student, you know, you walk around with that everywhere.